Hello and welcome to Trine 2. I'm Bootstrap Bear. I'm playing with Foxdown. Welcome to Wizard Battle, actually. We're not doing Trine 2. It's BAWKES.
I'm not winning. Wars. Ow. Ow.
I'm the crazy fool in the gold. Oh, okay.
The BAWKES followed me. No! Get out! Stop it!
Okay. Oh, man.
How very strange.
Very strange.
Nothing. Alright, let's roll. I'm the blue wizard, you're the yellow wizard.
Yeah. We unlock more characters as we go through. I'm gonna be playing as the thief, probably. Why did you? I swear to god, if you pop this bubble. Don't do it. Aha! Oh god.
Alright.
The path ahead was blocked, but this wouldn't stop the great wizard, Amadeus. With his magic, he could lift objects.
No.
Amadeus could also conjure boxes out of thin air.
Good job.
No! Well shine, done. No!
You're the best adventurer. Like, we barely even started playing this game, and I've already managed to break it once. Oh, hang on. There we go. Thank you.
The light
there's a shine up here, I swear, that's why.
Leading Amadeus further.
Oh, yes, there is.
Torn between fear and wonder.
Oh, I'll get on it. Oh, followed. God!
Shine get.
You think as two wizards, we'd probably combine our powers for the greater good, but no, we're just, you know.
Oh, there's a shine up there.
Swing our wands about. Stop!
No! Okay, right. Wait, stand on the BAWKES. Not it. There you go.
It's alright.
Oh, there's another shine down there. Oh, that's just a mushroom. Thank you.
Oh! Can I move?
What can you move? Oh god.
You can move this log.
Oh, okay. I've broken down here. Oh no.
The hollow old god needed a counterbalance for Amadeus.
This we always had it just now, but you're like, oh, what does this do?
I was putting the weight down. For that very shine. Purpose.
Thank you. Shine get.
Shine gotten. Gotten's not a word, is it?
I don't know what's happening.
Try and beat the cutscene. Eat it.
The trine. Not this again.
I mean, it's like, man, I'm really tired of this trine stuff.
Pontius.
Getting too old for this.
Amadeus, get your things! We need to save the kingdom!
What?
Oh,
this won't do at all, Pontius. I've children waiting for me to come home. I can't leave.
But your magics are needed. The kingdom is in danger.
Will this nightmare ever be over?
No.
Despite
he was just sleeping.
Amadeus knew that the heroes were needed once more.
What? Trine 2 was all a dream. Here?
Let me tell you.
No. This is he's like, but I was just asleep. It was
Pontius had headed out that evening.
Battles!
For there was trouble on the peasant farms.
Chickens!
Warhammers.
How do you warhammer?
Press Q.
Must be behind this devilry. I'll find him and teach him a lesson with my sword.
Unbeatable welcome to
how to play
tactics.
Yeah, welcome to how to play Pontius. Swing a whole bunch.
Left click and then.
Left click and don't stop.
Luck.
Left click and
there'll
D.
Be pumpkin pie for dinner tonight.
Oh yeah, pumpkin pie.
Pontius searched the farm.
Sure, I'm just going to rely on...
No
the nasties must have fled at the sight of me.
There you go.
You missed that one, though.
Too busy solving the puzzle.
I'm going to rely on you to get the shines, by the way.
Yeah, that's cool. Well, if I'm the thief, and oh, God. Oh, no. 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 We were lucky there's a leader there. Warhammer.
Oh, that looks dangerous.
Healed.
No.
Do you just not need one?
Apparently not, I didn't take a single speck of damage.
Plants! Our greatest enemy. As, night.
Be blasted, weeds. I'll show you what for. I'm Pontius the Brave, and I won't fall in a battle with dandelions.
I'm Pontius the Epiphet.
Oh, what's going on?
That's what an epiphet is, right?
Yes.
The Trine.
Ah.
Pontius had
oh, look at that, look at that! Pontius the trine in the cutscene.
But he knew that the artifact was there to help.
Oh, yeah.
And so Pontius felt happy. He couldn't think of a better quest than saving his kingdom.
I don't know, fighting plants seems pretty honorable.
Late that night, Zoya was concealed in the shadows, hidden from the shimmering moonlight.
Oh.
Kaboom.
This feels very almost Assassin's Creed-y. Ow.
You deserve that. Okay, way up. Oh, look at that. Got a shine. Hello. What's down here? Nothing.
Hurt.
Big job. You know you can press there we go. You got it.
So I got it. Passed through the town. Ooh. As quietly as a whisper.
Well done. Take me.
Aww. There's a shine here.
Hello.
Yay. Hold on. Before we get... Doesn't this fountain kind of remind you of, like, Final Fantasy IX?
The one... Yeah. Alexandria. Yeah.
Then she saw a glimmering light moving on top of the old church.
And
Come think of it, actually, every Final Fantasy game's had like a pair. Usually it's Biggs and Wedge, but then it's Fusion and Rajin and...
Well, Biggs and Wedge were in 8 as well.
Yeah, well, they were in everything.
Yeah, no. Well, everything since 6 for certain. Shine up there. I want it.
Oh no!
Why did you do that?
I advanced the plot accidentally.
Oh. What are you doing here in the middle of the night?
Yeah, hang on. Can the train like teleport people?
No, they're just really good at walking. Of course, they can teleport people.
Then why doesn't it teleport us at the end of the game?
We don't really know.
Probably because there's some bad auras preventing it.
A new
venture.
Shall we go then?
Yeah. I like how we talk about a plot all the time.
So the Trine had come for the heroes, and the adventure was ready to begin. Amadeus. Okay.
Skip. Oh, so beautiful.
Is it? It would seem better. It's actually pretty good.
Oh, those guys kind of look like the guys of Amon, I think? There's not the name.
What,
and
some,
Lord of the Rings. There's some statues of Amon or something like that.
Man, that bit was so cool, that reveal. The statues was awesome.
Yeah. That's when they sent Boromir in then, wasn't it?
No, he went off the... Yeah, pretty much. Press a Where different button.
Where did the Trine
press
bring
one.
Us?
Let's take a look around to find out.
Yeah, press one. I want to be the rogue. Press one. God damn it.
Wizard time.
Rogue time. No.
I don't want to do that. It just told me to do it.
Yeah, I know.
Thanks.
What happened?
You moved the log, I fell in the thing.
Oh, alright.
Hold. Oh, even the bottles have motion, like forward motion towards the camera.
Oh no! There's a shot up there, I want it. Thank you for...
Did you get it?
No, you... Damn it.
Forward momentum, man. You got it, I think.
Man, I know I'm
terrible
trying to...
at this.
I know I'm trying. There we go. That's not helping.
Yeah. Wizard, I'm not supposed to help.
Right, now I think I can just.
Hold on. There we go.
I got it.
Oh.
There you go, bro. Checkpoint. Right, I swear these things do something.
Get on the box.
Oh.
Are they just shines?
They have shines in them.
What are these on the ground?
Also, oh, there's new guy box. Thanks. Up. Shine gets. Oh no.
What?
Down. Good job. Up. Up and left. Right, now go right. Right.
Right.
Alright.
Alright. All good?
And yeah, I got it. Oh no. Oh no.
What are you doing?
Water's going everywhere.
Oh, I don't spill water. Or is it milk? I can't remember.
I don't spill milk. Oh, so what, oh, I think that's what it's supposed to do.
I know, I'm a wizard.
Alright.
Wizard shower. You having fun?
Yeah. There we go. Did it.
Hey!
This water is really powerful.
Shines.
Oh, shines.
To see if it works on potatoes as well.
Man, Pontius is like stereotypical fat guy. I did it.
You did it. You did it so well.
Oh no.
Oh no, we stand still. Oh no, I got this.
Watch out, there's a shine down there. Job. And again. Oh, he leveled up. Oh god.
Did I do it?
You did it. I got. Oh god, I pressed tab and leveled up, and now there's a boulder in me.
Tab, tab, tab. Monster levitation, I guess?
I'm. Ash.
Did you get frost? You got frost arrow, so if I get levitation, you can hit him.
Yeah.
If anyone didn't get it, that wasn't their Pokemon reference, it was a League reference.
Oh, yeah.
Ash, catch him.
Well, it's obviously... Mm-hmm. I got it.
You do it.
No!
Oh,
I'm really disappointed in you.
Do you think we'll have to fight
well,
them?
Well, it's got
the camera angle,
on the
yeah.
We cooked a big fat one.
Attack. Wait, which... They're telling you I'm fat?
No, they're saying Pontius is. Missed that arrow. Better that.
Anytime you're ready.
Welcome.
Ew, are these kind of
oh, man.
Should I just switch straight to Pontius?
Is this what we need?
Yeah, might as well.
Slaying goblins.
A simple, straightforward quest.
Die!
I like it, but I don't.
You hear that? He doesn't like it.
Yeah, Amadeus is kind of a coward.
He's craven. Wizard time!
No, no, no. You did it. How do we get out of there?
Simple, get on. Fine, fine, okay. You did this.
I did a little bit, yeah. Oh! Stuff up here.
I know, what's up?
Fox me. Thank you. Put it down a little bit. Ow. Now up.
There's some spikes there you might want to avoid.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Off-screen adventure begin!
I'm back.
Yeah.
There's some shines and a heart. Oh god. And pain. Eternal pain. You pulled that into me. Please go back. Go back to the checkpoint.
But there are shines!
Go back to the checkpoint, I can pick them up. Like so.
I got him. I broke his neck.
Shine get. Shine get. Play. Oh no. No, no. No, no. Okay, I got it.
Oh, gosh!
That was perfect.
No, I'm going back.
Okay. No, I can't kill it, sorry.
That was amazing.
Can you get me up there?
Can we get you up? Alright.
Yeah, please.
Hold on, I'll get it from this side.
Okay. Try and get.
Anything on the left? Nothing I need to see.
Nothing over there, and I also took damage. Well, thank you for that one. Oh. There's a platform up here. Don't mind me, off-screen adventures. Shine get. There's also a chest up here.
Oh. Don't mind me either.
Alright.
I found a collectible painting.
There's a chest up there, everybody. You're also playing
this
game.
It's a dragon. I can look at it apparently with escape.
Cool. Oh god.
Is he a wizard again?
Oh wow. Right.
Have fun.
A little bit, no.
Right there.
Mm-hmm.
Go box?
And that.
Hold on. They jump into frame, there we go.
There we go.
Can I drop? Now it's dropped. What's left of him? Something here, do you want to try and get that?
Got it. Oh no.
Oh!
Oh no. Oh, did you die?
No.
You're good at this game. Oh no. You're good at this game, he says, instantly failing.
Got the wizard.
Careful. There we go. Shine get.
Ow. God. Welcome to Foxdown doesn't know how to wizard.
Actually helped me a little bit though. Lower it down a little bit. Down a little bit. A little bit more. A little bit more. Come on. Stop. God, I hate you.
I could probably box you.
I'm good. There we go. Right, let go. Yeah! You did it.
Oh god! Oh, I'm not afraid now.
Oh no.
Ulti a smash!
Puny god! Puny god! Puny god!
Oh, that's easy. I don't know what I did, but
what
I did it.
What did you do?
I pulled a shine down on the thing. Ow. No, wait, hang on a minute. Point it up there. Up.
Hold on. It's a little difficult. There we go. Because it's got like a stem in its neck, so I have to move from that angle.
Cool. Ow. No.
No, 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 no. Oh, I singed my hat.
You alright?
Yes.
Oh, there's stuff up here.
Alright.
Oh, that's the way forward. What's down there? Let's not go the right way.
Probably the way forward.
Or maybe it's a different way forward. Okay, let's go back.
No, there's a heart and there's a shine and... Level up. Oh, there's a lever here. What does the lever do?
did a thing. I'm pretty sure this is the way forward. Alright, let's go back. What does the lever do?
I don't know, I'm trying to get to it.
Okay.
Aha!
Ow. Oh. That's literally where I was 2 seconds ago. Oh god.
Welcome to what we were supposed to do.
Welcome to We're Kinda Dumb. Thank you for that one. Great.
I'm amazing.
I'm a rogue and I can't. I can't.
Look what I can do.
Shut up. Oh god. No, no, no.
Some spikes there. I did not burst.
That's fine. I found a shine.
What is that down there?
It's just one of those shine things that you gotta smash open.
There's a chest here, but I don't think it's interactable. Oh, it is!
What'd you get?
I don't know, I'm opening it.
It's a collectible poem. My sister is beautiful, charming and bold. I love her so much, we are 8 years old.
Oh. That's a very concerning poem.
Alright. I'm a bit of a...
having fun.
Bit of a disaster right there.
You almost.
Oh yeah. Up. Go up. Cool. Thank you.
Planned that so well. Oh, but I want to be Pontius.
Smashing things, I'm sorry.
Yeah, plus your shine.
That's a
master.
Funny looking rock. Why, it's a huge snail. Enjoying a shower.
Ah, no, the water!
Curse you for solving this quest.
There she goes.
I got a shine.
She has a healthy...
Die, snail!
There's a shine up there. I got it.
You got
it? Don't worry. Yeah. Man, we're close to leveling up again. That's a snake.
No, it's not. It's obviously the snail. Get all it right. Together.
Sorry.
Oh, brought the hammer down.
That's teamwork.
There's it.
There's a shine out there.
You need to break this thing.
Done.
Look at it go!
Did it. Well, I think there's a lever over there you can use.
I don't see one directly. Maybe I can just hold out. Can you just jump on this?
Probably. Oh, there's stuff up there.
Alright.
No, no, no!
I got it.
Ah. Oh, there's a chest. Shine. Go.
Where do you want to go? Up?
All the way to the top.
Oh, you're heavy.
What are you saying? Okay,
let me try something. I can't lift it, it's too heavy.
There we go.
That's better.
This makes no sense. It's exactly the same weight.
Yeah, but you're not on it.
Right. You can let go now. Anything else up here?
When Amadeus lets things go, his hands just drop. He's like, screw it, I'm done.
I might need a box. Thank you.
That was so close.
No, no, no.
Oh, you didn't get it!
Oh, what? I thought I did.
No, you didn't. Then they rolled off the edge.
Oh, hang on.
Pontius hammer time!
Okay, watch out.
Did one of their swords just,
Oh, no, you're too busy stealing the kill.
pessimistic.
Fine. No, no.
Anything else up there?
I don't know. No. Broken leg.
Oh, did that... Oh, dude, look at this. Are you seeing this? Goblin's not twitching. Oh, no, I pick him up. Oh, dear.
Oh.
Can we give him a burial? He's still kind of twitching.
Oh, God. That's
there
the
we
best
go.
Thing to do.
There we go. Sorry.
Oh, God, no.
You having fun off in off-screen land?
Yeah. Oh no! I thought you carried. Oh god! Oh god no!
What happened?
I jumped on the box, so I thought you were going to carry me across.
Oh, get on this box.
Alright.
You see a shine?
Yeah.
I'm basically pulling you into it.
Go to the right.
Yep.
Thank you. I'm going to need another platform. Cool. Literally, you saved him with that box.
I'm Pontius the Brave! Oh, you're gonna hide behind there, are you?
Nope. Up.
This guy's alive. Ow!
Oh, I can shoot through there. I probably should have done that.
Yeah. Okay,
I leveled up. I leveled up my ice arrows. Now I do shotgun ice.
Frost shield!
Wait, did you level up Pontius instead of Amadeus?
I'm leveling up both.
Alright.
For every two I give Amadeus, I'm giving Pontius one. Take his fire! Oh, I can't literally move it that way. Oh, now I can. Boom. Boop.
I did it. Check more.
Oh, God!
Blowing? No, it's the air coming from those pipes.
Hang on. I can solve this.
Stop solving it! Stop, he's already dead!
I did it. Oh, there's a chest up, is it? No, get out of the way. No.
Come on, Spider Woman, whenever you're ready.
Okay, yeah, just turn me up.
Yeah, great.
Shut up. Amadeus' reaction to that was brilliant. It was just like,
yeah.
Oh, well then.
Great. Well, this is what you get.
Well, do you know what? I'm up here and you're not.
Hold on.
Dragon ice.
Oh, yeah, Amadeus in front. This is a race I'd win because I have sandals.
A jolly looking place.
Wait, what's that? Haha, I win.
It doesn't count.
Yeah, it counts. What's through here?
I don't know. Nothing I need to see.
Oh god.
Look at the size of that thing.
It's monstrous.
Hiding. Oh god.
Break! Break everything! Did you see that go after the goblin?
Yeah, I'm trying to get the shine up there, but you keep, like, box blocking me.
Protecting yourself.
Take me to smash more things. Oh god.
I'm trying. On guard, beast! Oh, beast, no! again. Ready?
There we go. I think I did it.
The snake is defeated!
Splat.
Gargantuan snakes and giant snails. Whatever next?
It's grilled pork, I hope.
Stereotypical fat guy.
Who are these strange people? I better keep my eye on them.
Right, Maleficent.
Thank you. Damn it! I was trying to say that before you did. I was like, "What's her name? What's her name? What's her name?" Damn.
That'd be a much better version of Eminem's. Where they had encountered
goblins.
What's her name? What's her name? Damn it!
What's her name?
Facing the perils of the forlorn
ruins, and with that,
and with that, big steaming swamp. Join us next time when we go into the mud water interior.
They were unaware that someone was now following
their journey with great interest. Oh god!
Just stop! Just stop!